here's for the people.
Egyptian mummies on a fly go a moon and can't find food for the starving tummies. Pay no mind to the youths, cause it's not like the future depends on it. We'll save the animals in the zoo, cause the chimpanzee them a make big money. This is how the media pillages, on TV the picture is savages and villages, and the scientists still can't explain the pyramids. Evangelists making a living on the videos of ribs of the little kids, stereotyping the image of the images, and this is what the image is. You buy a khaki pants and all of a sudden you a say a Indiana Jones. And I tip out the gold and tip out the scrolls and even the bird bones. Some of the worst paparazzi I've ever seen and I ever known. Put the words on this place that the world can see and that's all that will ever show. So the ones in the west will never move east and feel like it'll be at home. Get tricked by the beast but the way them a go flee when the monster is fully grown. Salamonic lineage where them still can't defeat and them coulda never clown. A spiritual DNA that prints in my soul and I will forever own, Lord.
Yeah, Sabali, that's patience.
Hello.
What the old folks told me. Can you get with that? Discovering a world before this world, a world buried in time. Uncovered with rhymes, it gets no realer.
We born not knowing, are we born knowing all? We growing wiser, are we just growing tall? Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms?
Yo, what up, what up? We back again. This time I will try to read the chat more efficiently. So give me a break. Alright, so let's see. We've got, I think we're gonna watch Euro JPY today. Because DXY is kinda suspicious and just, yeah, it doesn't look clean at all. So Euro JPY just cleaned out a significant high, like a literal daily high over here. So we can expect a retracement coming into a New York session. So that's what I'm outlining here of right now. We've got this mitigation over here. And I expect it to go down into these lows here. So we'll be tape reading this. This is open, this gap here, I think. Yeah, so that should remain open because we close below this bear, bullish candle, and now this should act as resistance, right? So I don't want to see price come back in here. And we'll see how that trades. Obviously we can still go into this gap, but ideally we don't exceed this candle here. Right, let me get to the chat. Hello to everybody who says hello, so I don't have to call every name. You have the same voice as the MMXM in your course, are you the same person? Yes, that's my voice, because I narrated the course for him, but we are not the same person. So just so you know. Best course in the world? Yeah, it is. I did not make the course. No. Yo, Thomas. Yen futures still look good for more downside though. Yeah. This is just a anticipation of a retracement during New York session. After we cleaned out that high on the daily time frame. So I want to see it go back into discount of this range we're in currently. This range formed today, right? And then sell side is a little bit down there. But this count is over here, so I can expect this retracement to come back down into this area. So I want to see if we can do that. Do you ever get tired of the MMXM question? Yeah, it's fine. I don't trade the EURGBP Kantaya because I just use it as a reference for relative strength. Is the music okay, by the way? Not too loud. Yo, Pedro Nalen, JPY trader. Sacros, simulated trader. You can come on the mic again. YG, if you want.
I want.
You want? You want on the mic? Yeah.
Yes.
So yeah, Euro GBP should go bearish. Still sell side below us, so I think we made a London Judas, and there should be a New York continuation lower. So we have at 9:15, we have some high impact news for the pound. So yeah, let's see. For now, if we form a swing high in this little block here, that would be preferable, and then we want to see displacement lower. This block is holding very well, so once we trade below this low, I want to see some speed.
But I don't think JPY is really cool. Involvement.
What is... Yeah, this is just a retracement I'm banking on.
Oh.
It's not like a full-blown reversal, because we have... we rated external liquidity, right? So we can go back into internal. So this is will be a New York retracement we're watching right now.
It lamb chopped with it, or what? It can lamb.
Yeah, I think we should be able to get this. That should be able. There's another 20 pips ish, 25 pips. These candles closing below, right? These up close candles also a nice, a good sign. So let's see what's the 5 minute doing. 5 minutes is in this fair value gap. So if we take the last swing to the last swing low to the last swing high, this is what you would get. Right, so if we start to close below this fair value gap here, then I'm more confident we're gonna trade lower. But for now, on the 1 minute, it's looking good to go down. 15 minutes also filling up this imbalance. So we're going from external right over here, filling up internal range of liquidity. And is there more? Not really, but should be good to go down. And we'll take the bottom candle here. Because this whole thing is an order block, right? All three of those candles. So let me outline that 5 minute fair value gap, and we need to see 5 minute candle closure below that one. Just repriced into it. If this candle can close below it, we should see another expansion lower. So let's wait for the 5 minute to close below, and then there should be a swing high formed as well. If it starts accumulating in here, that's also good. So Euro GBP means bearish Euro GBP means bullish JPY XXX. Yeah, most of the time. Right, let me get to the YouTube chat. Sorry, guys. I'm missing everything already. Let me see. Oil took 40 years of life, 3 times break even after 2R for sell side liquidity. Damn. Yeah, oil can be like an up and down kind of asset. Like oil is good for like a 4 hour time frame trading, right? Swing trading or something. Just keep the stop loss open until you reach your target. For Euro JPY market maker sell model? Yeah, I would expect something like that. And then it's not too clean right now, so we're in discount of this range, so I really need the 5 minute candle to close below these black lines here. And then we should be good to go for another expansion. And again, if it starts consolidating in here, that's fine too. You said you look at futures first and then decide which pair to trade. So if the XY isn't clean, you look at exotic pairs. Yeah, exactly. But you kind of don't have to look at the futures right now, because this is just an anticipation for a retracement going lower. If price starts to close above these up close candles here, we're gonna sit on the sidelines again until we close below these two black lines here, because this is a 5 minute fair value gap and we really want that get violated. And honestly, we should. We ran up like from London, let's see, from daily opening. Yeah, we ran up like 100 pips or something, so. 70. And then with the manipulation, it's almost 90. So yeah, it's only upside the whole day, so retracement should be due. And in not this, yeah, after this one closes, so this one we want to close like below here. That would be ideal if we can have it closed around here. Right, let's see if we can close down here. Looking to sell USD CAD after CPI if we get that mark structure shift. We took the Earl in the weekly. Let me USD CAD weekly. We remove everything. Yes, we hit that weekly fair value gap. It's not a short on the daily for me yet. We're still inside this candle, so only if we close below this up close candle I would be bearish. Right now it doesn't look like it's going bearish. GJ doing also accumulating. Right, we have 25 seconds for this candle to close below this black line, ideally. If it does not, then probabilities are lower to continue down. And we might retrace back up to fill this imbalance here. And then we can still see it move down. But ideally, we want to see this stay open. Oh, we are already closed. My bad. I thought I'm living 1 minute in the past, it seems. Anyway, it's consolidating over here, so that's still good. Because if it was like a solid fair value gap, you would not see consolidation in that gap. Let me go back to the chat. What do I think about your USD today? A little bit messy. What about GCAT? I think it's also for the upside, right? Yeah, it's still bullish. We had the soup. This is the same thing we're looking for in Euro JPY. You have a soup on a significant high. You can trade a retracement, but at some point, if we are not full blown bearish, we are still bullish on this whole structure, right? How much percent of your account do you risk per trade? Most of the time, 0.5% or 1% max. Hey DK, how are you, man? Nice gold trade you took. The chart you sent me, beautiful. If I use the MMXM model, how many months I become success? That depends on yourself, man. I don't know. That's an answer. That's a question I cannot answer because it depends on how much work you put in, what your psychology is, and all that stuff. I can't tell. I only know that in the market maker course there's everything you need. You get a model. You get the time when to trade a model, when to take partials, and all that good stuff. So. If you can't stick to the plan, then it won't work, yeah. But if you stick to the plan, it will work. Somebody asked if I'm the MMXM trader, guys. I'm gonna lose my hair even more because I'm bald. I prefer if you guys keep it English in the chat, even my Dutch fellow man.
My countrymen.
Yeah. So pretty heavy SMT with GJ right now. GJ is taking out all these highs while EURJPY is consolidating. So if GJ is just reaching for a premium and then reverses, that would be good. We also have a sell side down here, so if we do reverse from here, I can see EURJPY go down here for sure. So we need to have GJ play nicely with us right now. How you trade today on EURUSD after getting stopped out, yet you take a second entry? How you do that? Because there was a valid reason I got stopped out break even, which was the SMT. So if we break down this trade, right? The first one was the breaker, right? On the 1 minute. This one. Entry here and then write it up. And then here we got the SMT on this low, right? Because GJ or GU did not take out this low. And then it starts to break higher, forming a 5 minute order block, if I was not mistaken. Is it here? Yes, this one, right? So then this candle closed above, which it should not do, because then you're automatically going from external to internal. So from here, we're gonna fill up this at least. And if we keep continuing up, that's a bonus, but the drawn liquidity was this high, right? So after this rate, we can count this as a soup, and SMT makes it high probability. Just like the move up was high probability because of this SMT down here. And the previous session was a consolidation, which makes it even better. Go back to EJ before we miss it. Yeah, I think it's waiting for CPI, Thomas. I think so. We're still not closing with the 5 minute below it. Takes a while, but this consolidation should still push it lower. Honestly, would be very surprised if it goes up from here with this kind of consolidation prior. But we'll see. We'll see. GBP looks good for New York continuation higher. Yeah, it could be. Could be. Especially because Euro GBP is very bearish, right? So even if DXY consolidates, this will push up. But DXY is a little bit messy right now. And Euro GBP should definitely go lower because there's a lot of sell side liquidity, and we already made the manipulation for London. You should have the OTE trader, not MMXM trader, as a watermark on your chart. Yeah. Alright, we're starting off with this nice price action today. it's fine. The stream started over here, but they know we're streaming right now, so we'll get this.
So that you can answer the chat.
Yeah, so I can read the chat.
Yeah.
Fuse on gold. Let's see.
My buys.
Your buys. Damn, I saw that screenshot, man. Fuck.
Like my PP, man.
Yeah, damn. Yeah, it's a little bit... it's not clear for me what it wants to do right now on the 4-hour. We are sitting on this order block here. But we're also holding this fair value gap, right? So you're sitting in equilibrium of this range, which is not a place that you want to trade, ideally. We do leave sort of LRLR highs behind. What was the best? That's a pretty much SMT over here. Did we took out this? Yeah. We took out this high on gold. So ideally, we trade back into discount, which is filling up this imbalance. Which is another 40 pips down. Yeah, I would say we can try to fill up this or this gap here. Don't know if we're going to rate this low, because it's kind of hard to read for me right now. We have this rejection block here, holding price. We're forming a bearish order block here, holding this fair value gap. So I think we should be able to fill this up or this one. And then if it does go there and you are in a sell, then you're good to go. I would not buy here. That's one thing for sure. See how the bodies are telling the story right now? So we're holding this gap. That's why it was ideal. If the 5-minute candle closed down here, we could have seen another expansion lower. But it's not playing ball right now. Well done, OTE, gold posting a market maker sell model. Right. Yeah, the markets are a little bit desynced right now. And that's, I think, also due to CPI being released tomorrow. Some important data. And let's see how this is. Is this still in consolidation? As we expected, right? If we go to the 4-hour, we're still sort of holding this fair value gap, right? At the start of the week, we outlined that we could potentially trade into this breaker. But yeah, you can see it's consolidating because CPI is tomorrow. Let's look at the indices. Yeah, so we hit the breaker on the daily, I think. So we're in the breaker on the daily time frame. So it's more probable we're gonna go lower on equities, in my opinion, than higher. Even though yesterday traded up, I still think higher time frame should be able to move down. And that would make sense if DXY goes bullish, right? Then we're probably not gonna go into the breaker, but for here, it's not too clear right now. Let's put an alert here and see if we can fill this up, and then it was a good read. Otherwise, I suck. Back to EJ. What are we doing? Still consolidating. Nasty ass price action. What does it look like on the 5-minute? Yeah, we might go into this block here and then go down. We'll see. So my mitigation block is not valid anymore. Which one, Duron? Shit, I'm like 20 chats behind. Am I married? Yes, I'm married. Can I show my chart color code? Yes. It's just regular green, man. And black. That's it. And a white background. Okay, let's put an alert down here, so we know if the 5-minute candle, this 5-minute candle is starting to close below, then we have more probabilities of another expansion lower. And we can use this as a resistance as well. So the high that is probably being formed here will stay intact. Once we close below this area, that's a good stop loss placement as well. Yeah, this is just consolidating. I'm gonna skip over a few chats, guys. If there's like a question that this has been asked multiple times already, then I will just skip it. Sorry if I'm not answering then. Let me go to the Discord, because I'm missing the Discord as well.
Okay, man, not handle Discord.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes. I'll inform you if there's any notable questions.
Yes, thank you. I see falling wedge. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's almost at the... Let me remove this before your headphones get tingled. MMXM trader, do you trade NQ futures on livestream at all? I'm not the MMXM trader. God damn it, man. It's not me.
Bro, it's 2024, man. That's so 2023. Just leave it behind. Fuck's sake. Every damn time.
But no, personally, I don't trade futures. Indices. The one thing I struggle with is what is the exact dealing range. So when you... Okay. You just want to look. We're gonna do a little schematic, right? Okay, we'll keep it like this. Right, so you want to see buy side and sell side rated, and then you can draw out your dealing range, right? So this should be the dealing range. So what you can expect, if this was the manipulation phase, you can expect a drawback into discount, and then there should be another dealing range formed, right? And then like that. If there's like a small consolidation over here, right, then you form another dealing range. So you can expect this one to go into discount and go up. Maybe it doesn't take out this one, and now we're doing this. You can expect... I have no space. You can expect this to be the next dealing range, right? And this is bullish, and then once this happens, it tends to go bearish, right? Look, it almost baited us, right? It almost wants to close below, and then it decided, nah. So we do go back into this one then. And this is a retracement, and I'm expecting, right? So the retracement could be done right now, and then we're gonna go back into this high again. So this is not a reversal, as explained at the start. curious consolidation. What is DOP? Is daily opening price, so New York midnight. So that's 12 a.m. EST, right? True day open. And from that point on, we look for manipulation and then distribution. So just like this morning, right? This is New York midnight open. You want to be a buyer below. If you cannot because you're asleep during London, then you look for a New York continuation, right? And then use the same rules, right? You want to be a buyer in discount, so don't go buy in a premium. You can, but then you have to put your stop loss all the way down here, which would be a 40 pip stop loss. A little bit big, no? Right, EJ doesn't want to play, guys. Not yet.
Bro, JPY futures is melting.
Yeah.
Would they fly? I mean, but they dumb.
Yeah, I wouldn't be a buyer here on a JPY futures. Canadian futures are bearish as well. Pound futures, so GCAT should be the best buy. Let me remove all this stuff from yesterday. This gap is still holding. What a hero. Oops. As a beginner, where would you concentrate your efforts? Draw liquidity, internal to external, PD arrays, or something else? Have you gone through the ICT mentorship 2022? I would recommend doing that first, and then core content. And then, what I did as practice myself back in the day is going to the daily time frame and then try to predict if this daily candle is going to take out previous daily high or previous daily low. And write that down for yourself and look into the 4 or 1 hour to see where it would be validated, right? So that's how you can practice your drawn liquidity. So most of the, like almost always, price takes out either previous daily high or previous daily low, right? So if you have a bias of, okay, today we're going to take out previous daily high, then you're only going to look for buys, and then you're going to look for the best area to buy. Do we have a little AMD here? Maybe we took out, let's see, where did you take it out? 816. Yeah, so we took out, yeah, we took out this high, but not on EJ. So see if that holds with the possible retracement. Do I have videos and lessons for beginners on my Discord who want to learn and trade? I have one beginner video, but honestly, you should just watch ICT's YouTube first. And then, if you understand, or at least have a grasp of what's going on the 2022 mentorship from ICT, then it's a good idea to join if you want. If you don't know anything of ICT, I would highly recommend watching his YouTube first. Otherwise, you would just be lost. MMXM trader by day, OTE trader by night. Yeah, I think it's reversed. I think it's reversed. I'm like 10 minutes behind on the chat.
Yeah, popping off on YouTube, man.
Yeah, price action is pretty bad on EU and GU right now, so I would avoid that. That's why we're not watching DXY right now. Still think we should have a reversal with New York, but price action is not too good. We picked the best week to live stream, the CPI week, where everything consolidates before Thursday. But it's okay, now we can. It's also good to know when not to take a trade, right?
Thoughts on NQ, sir?
Nasdaq?
Yes. All the indices, boys.
Yeah, I still have a bearish bias. Especially if this 4-hour candle closes below this bullish candle. But that will take another hour, so ideally next hourly candle goes back into this area here. Can I put you on only daily? Right. Let's go to the 5.
What's the ticker for NQs? NQH.
NQH 2024. That is a March contract. Take out that high. Yeah, we're going pretty deep in discount right now. Yeah, so the current hourly candle does not take out this low. I would expect it to trade higher in this box. And we really should see a swing high here then. Did we take out the low? No, not yet.
Is EJ finally gonna move for you?
Oh, thanks for notifying.
Little bit of movement. Not breaking a loss yet. But
no.
Maybe.
We need that 5-minute closure below here. That's what we need.
Yeah. It might.
Somebody said I'm shorting EJ, and if it's not a win, I will see you at how do you call it in English? Salvation Army? Like where you can get your food.
Oh, good luck, soldier.
S&T, EJ, and GJ, guys. Yeah, I think so. Oh, we're taking out the lowest on GJ right now. Wow. Yeah, this was clear liquidity. So we're holding this, even though it exceeded a little bit over here. Going back into the range is just one big consolidation, and we are in some dry ass price action.
Like my love life.
Yeah.
Nobody needs to know. Oh, shut up.
Should I just scroll down on YouTube and then go? Oh, for the newest messages.
Yes, just do that.
I love your voice. Thank you, man.
Really a little bit.
Yeah. What do you think about EURUSD JPY long entries today, 1 hour before London killzone? Is it worth it to enter before killzone starts? Yeah, sometimes you can enter before the killzone. You just have to be aware you can sit in some consolidating price action or price action with a low volume, right? Please analyze gold. We just did that earlier. Should trade lower. And if it does not, I suck. That's what we just discussed. Okay, it's still trading lower. So, still good to go. Yeah, into these lows down here. That should be okay. This POI held yesterday pretty nicely. Guess we're not gonna go down. And this is a New York reversal. Or is it? I'm gonna get like this box down sideways. Could be happening as well. Oh, we got debated again by JPY. Oh, this nasty ass consolidation, guys. Oh yeah, the stream ends today at around 9:30. Because today the Christmas tree will be collected, so I have to fucking destroy my Christmas tree very fast and then bring it. Otherwise, we would have streamed until 10 a.m., but I forgot.
You can just keep it?
You can keep it, but then I have to go to some dump to get rid of it, you know? But they collect
it. Use it as barbecue wood.
Barbecue wood. I mean, they burn really good, that's true.
Yeah.
But I don't know if that type of wood is good for barbecue smoking.
Good at holiday smoking it.
Yeah, I don't think that's not the type of wood you want for smoking. You want like oak or hickory or pecan, that kind of wood. I think Christmas tree wood is like very, very spicy on the meat, if you know what I'm saying. Like it will penetrate the meat too much.
Here we see his 15 years of chef in action.
Yeah. Pick your wood, man. Yeah, what is the best wood?
Morning wood.
Yes.
Of course.
Of course. And guys, if you type the same message more than 3 times in a row, it doesn't make me read it faster. Yeah, this is the thing when New York session is less favorable to trade on if London session is a big expansion, right? That's why I love to have a previous session consolidation like we had with GBP USD this morning. Right, with the previous session is a consolidation. Or EURUSD, whatever, both of them. This is consolidation, now you can trade an AMD, right? There's a nice order block here. So that makes sense that we can go up from here. Right, so if the previous session is a consolidation and did not run any targets, that makes the next session higher probability. That's why New York session is a little bit lethargic right now, you know? We do go down on EU. Nice New York reversal. And then we're watching this shit as... I avoid DXY because I think it will be shit, and then this one is shit. Everything is shit. No, but it's a little bit slow. But should still go into these highs, I guess. Then we would have a London swing to New York reversal profile. And then probably tomorrow we will have consolidation for London session, and then CPI will smack the hell out of wherever it wants to go, right? Are we doing it? Another SMT? We took out the 853 candle. That's this candle. I'm not getting my hopes up for more downside. I'll just wait. I'm not convinced until we close down here with a 5-minute candle. Then I will be more convinced. So the alert is back on. Luke F. Hi Tom. Hi YG. Hello. See, they say hi to you, YG. My co-host.
I say hi back.
Why? I'm low-key bullish on DXY. Yeah, I tend to agree with you right now. Especially because there was no solid reaction of the 4-hour. Mr. QC. Yeah, I'm not touching DXY furthermore today, but we might consolidate here again, you know, I don't know. But right now, it's looking like we want to draw higher with these highs up here. Looked like could be a target, but nothing is set in stone here. It's still low probability in my opinion. We can only speculate what DXY will do. Wait, it did it? Oh my god. Okay, we have 2 more minutes, or this 1-minute candle needs to close below, and then then we should see another expansion. Well, that took ages. Shoot, yeah. Man, that took ages. This EJ is a sell for me. Jawar, yes, I agree. And then we should see another expansion coming once the 5-minute closes below this Fairvalley gap. You don't think that Nasdaq could have bullish reaction from the 4-hour Fairvalley gap and leave a market maker buy model in the 15 minutes as we are coming from a weekly internal range? 4-hour Fairvalley gap. Yeah, so short, I mean, I think it could be a reversal today, but depends on the CPI. I don't think they will run large targets today. But a draw into this gap, yes, that is what I would expect, right? So now we closed below this gap here on the 1-hour. We did not take out the sell side, so I would expect this 1-hour candle to trade back in here. And then another expansion lower, and then we hit that 4-hour Fairvalley gap, right? So yeah, that's what I'm anticipating, and don't trade futures myself, indices, so. Oh no. It closed inside, again. It did it again. Anyway, this is sad.
There's nothing to look. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna look at forbidden pair.
GBP AUD?
Oh my god, never mind.
Yeah, GBP AUD is a wig mania.
What the fuck? Yeah, this is what you put on your fence to prevent people climbing in.
Yes. So we hit this first gap. Right, so the gold draw is still correct. Can we go into this gap? By the looks of it, right now, I still think that should be possible. Man, this music is vibes, man. This is Mr. Marley. It's the son of the Bob Marley, I think. I like it. Okay, back to GJ. EJ. Thoughts on oil? No real thoughts. Hello from Canary Islands. Hello, Dominic. or the market maker model, is original consolidation only relevant if it occurs above or below higher time in higher time frame inefficiency? I think the time when it's getting formed is more important. So let's say on Friday they form the original consolidation, we can expect Tuesday and Wednesday to trade higher, forming a smart money reversal during the week, and then we can target for the remainder of the week, we can target that market maker sell model original consolidation, right? Is it better to have a mechanical model or take a more discretionary approach? I mean, mechanical is always better, but I don't know what you mean with discretionary approach. Maybe with intuitivity or something? Abbas Shaikh. Hi Tom, been a long time bro, glad to join the stream. Alternate strings here. Yes, I remember alternate strings, of course. Welcome on a different account. EJ did a clean internal to external. Yes, and we should go a little bit deeper still. Hey, this is this banger song again. What is this playlist? I need this playlist.
I have to mute you on YouTube, man. Otherwise, I'll be hearing two tongues.
Yeah. And then YouTube is a little bit delayed as well. Like a few seconds. Anis, thank you for your advice. No problem, sir. Guten Tag, Fabi.
They want your Spotify link.
Yeah. Oh, my wife is calling. My wife is calling me. 1 second.
I'm the host now. I shall answer some questions on YouTube. Thoughts of EU pulling back into a 15-minute fair value gap? Let me take a look. I can't control the screen, but I'll just say. Pulling back is one thing. The thing is, DXY is pretty uncertain right now. So I wouldn't really call a direction on any DXY. But let's see. Is there a target to reach to? That's the main question to ask, right? Personally, I think... yeah, could pull back into the 15-minute fair value gap, and then maybe start going for this little trend line phantom I see on the 1 hour. That's on EU. I can't control the screen, but you can see what's next. Music, NZD, USD longs coming. Yeah, could be. Gold bouncing off DOP, not gonna look at gold. Thoughts on BTC? Tom doesn't trade BTC, but BTC is very manipulated right now. If you guys follow the news of Bitcoin. Are you back, sir?
Yes.
Okay, you take back the thing.
What do you think about Bitcoin then? I think it should go higher a little bit still.
Do you see the Bitcoin news?
No. Oh, there's a halving coming, right? Or no?
Yeah, other than the halving, they said that they're gonna approve the whole ETF shit, and turns out they're like, psych, that's fake.
Oh, yeah, I read something, like a nice rock pool.
Yeah, they did a psych, and then there was like a shit ton of people went full margin at like 46k or something, 47k. So even this 2,000 pullback, just this little pullback, it made a lot of people lose billions. So like,
shit, wow, that's crazy.
Freaking crazy, yeah. Pound rate news in 3 minutes, sir.
What?
GBP rate news folder.
Oh yeah. So, yeah, this is gonna be a speech, I think, right? From this man. Yeah, Governor Bailey. Bank of England Bailey speaks. Due to testify along with the Deputy Governor Sarah Breeden on the financial stability report. And And tomorrow we have GDP. Oh no, that's the day after. GDP on Friday for the pound. Jesus. Oh, the shit is not moving. It's consolidation. Yeah.
How can you convince me you're not the MMXM trader? Come on, man, it's 2024. Just move on with this shit. Right now. God's sake.
Who in their right mind would make two different accounts? And then, I don't know, it's too much work. Maybe I'm schizophrenic and I don't realize I am the MMXM trader.
No way.
Plot twist. The plot thickens.
I'm the ultimate shocker here, dude. I am the MMXM.
It's like a Shutter Island type of thing, just like the movie, you know.
And they all ask if you're the MMXM, but maybe I am the MMXM. Yeah. And I'm here all along.
He's Singaporean. So this price action so boring, man.
Soon. Check out UJ. In a bit.
UJ. Yeah, I think the retracement is done probably for JPY pairs.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
It's gonna leave behind lows again. I'm gonna. Yeah, yes.
Bless.
I saw this thing. What? Sir, do you trade the ICT BNB model? What the fuck is the BNB model?
The bed and breakfast, man.
What?
No, bread and butter. It's a bread and butter.
Oh, bread and butter.
No, I only trade the Airbnb model. Airbnb.
I trade the dinner and dance model. D&D.
Yeah. I got a membership from DK. Thank you, sir, for the membership. Appreciate
welcome
that.
To the club, DK.
hearts in the chat for DK, man. Big boy. Oh, he gifted a membership to Nor FM. Legend. Maxamat Muse, if I use MMXM, how many months I become success? I think we already answered that one.
Depends on
yourself. Please ban Shankar M. Yes, yes, the same question every day. I don't know Shankar yet. I don't know. I don't know the date. It's probably quarter two. So at earliest in April. So at the earliest. So that I hope it answers your question.
Exciting news indeed. Yes.
Getting some movement, yes or no? Until this guy says something, then we'll probably see some movement.
And he blows into the...
Yeah. Or just like Powell, he has to send somebody away. Was it like a protester, right, or something? Kick him out of the room or something? What did he say?
Just close the fucking door.
Oh yeah, close the fucking door. What a boss. About to print some money.
Got some money to print, man. GTFO.
Yeah. Almost a target for gold as well. I think GJs are taking out the highs again. So the retracement is probably over. Yeah, I hate consolidating New York session, man. So boring. Never a closure below. That's how important the bodies are. Literally, these two didn't close either. Below this gap. Solid gap, discount gap. Now we're going down.
See this EU 15 minute gap hold.
Yeah, not gonna put my money on EU today anymore.
Yeah. Anymore? You were in?
No, this morning, yeah. With with that buy.
I think he got break even from the looks of it.
No.
One glance at that, I know.
I closed here.
Oh.
You're not following me on the Telegram, sir?
Oh shit, I got caught.
Yeah. Is this a GJ soup? Man, this consolidation is grave. Oh, we're in the 1 hour gap where we outlined earlier, and we have equity open in 10 minutes as well, but I have to run in a few minutes because I have to do the Christmas tree. Priorities.
Let's go plant it in your neighborhood park, dude. No one will know.
Yeah, at night with a shovel. What is he doing? Yeah. Is he burying a body? No, it's a Christmas tree. He's planting a Christmas tree.
Yeah, and bring it back to your own yard next year. This year.
Crazy. How come you decided to pursue trading full time? Because I don't want to work for anybody anymore. I hate that shit for real. I have to go to a place at set times and you can't leave. You are stuck. You are in wage slave prison. There's nothing wrong with it if you like it, but I don't like it. There's nothing wrong with a 9-to-5 or a normal regular job. I respect everyone who does that. It's only bad if you hate your life and you hate your job. Then it's bad. Then you need to do something about it. There are people making 200k with a 9-to-5 job. So most of them are in the USA, obviously, because they get paid like crazy there. If you're a lawyer or something, or a doctor. Right, few more minutes, guys, and then I have to mess up my Christmas tree. Hi, spots for your private Discord will be open soon. Yes, 15th or 14th of January I will open up again. McQueen XBT. Why did you narrow the MMXM mentorship? I think you mean narrate, but he asked me to. That's why. You have a 9-to-5 and be looking at the charts all day. Nice. With the job I did, I could not watch anything because I had to fucking work hard as hell. No time for screens. I hope tomorrow, guys, after CPI, we can get like a lot of movement. Then we can tape read a little bit easier because tape reading consolidation is kind of rough. Donut harsh and all. I was asking because I graduated uni and I'm about to first pushing trading full time. It's a bit scary in the beginning. Yes, but what you need to do, and I would recommend that doing before anyone tries to pursue it full time, is have your life in order. So you already have bought a house, you already have a car, you have plenty of savings, and then you go into trading. Because if you want to go into trading and you're broke as hell, you will stay broke, most likely. You need to have a solid foundation, something to fall back on. It will give you peace of mind as well. Homo talk. These lyrics. Who's the MMXM trader then? It is a mystery, man. Can you do a song request? No, sir. I'm gonna leave in like 1 minute because I have to do shit. Sir, for OB, fair value gap is a must or not? Not necessarily, but it makes it more. It makes it higher probability if it's coupled up with a fair value gap. Thoughts on USD CAD? I think we already went over that one. Still bullish in my opinion. Go into this gap here unless we close below this bearish candle and form a bearish order block here, then I would say okay, we can go there, but I think we should still fill up more of this. It's gold almost yeah, gold is also, and everything is so slow, man. What the hell. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap up, guys. I have to move my Christmas tree and shit, so thank you for this once again consolidation stream. We almost went down, but then we didn't. So low probability session again, just like yesterday, and that's because a London session was a large expansion. So anyway, everyone who joined, thank you for joining. Thank you DK for the gift of a membership to someone in the chat. And I will see you guys tomorrow. We have CPI tomorrow, so hopefully better price action. Right, guy. See you guys later.
Thank
bye.
You, sir.
Thank you, YG.
Bye.
says adventure. Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
QB Jamrock, the lyrical official. Send out the order, laws and the rituals.
Burn candles, say prayers, paint murals. It is truth, we big news, we hood heroes.
For us to anchor, we come to bunker. Man a bad man, we not play Willy Wonka.
And I got the gun,
yes,
I got the
guitar.
And we can blaze it up on your block if you wanna. Or haze it up, stash spots in a Hummer. Or you can run up and get done up.
Or get something that you want, none of. Unlimited amount to collect from us. Direct from us, street intellectuals.
And I'm shrewd about decimals. And my man to speak patois. And I can speak rap star, y'all feel me. Even if it's in Swahili, a body Ghani.
Missouri sana, switch up the language, I move to Ghana.
Salute and honor, real revolution rhymers.
Rhythm piranhas,
like two Obamas. Unfold the drum. Word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Gun can't turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with dude coming. Renegades that appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your Jews on it, you don't wanna lose on it. Either move on or move on it.
Queens to Kingston, touch not we use and govern the kingdom.
Rise up the I can see the fear up in your eyes, realize you could die any instant.
And I can hear the sound of your voice when you must lose your life like mice in the kitchen.
Snitching, I can see him p***ing on himself and he wetting up his thighs and he trying to resist it.
Switching, I can smell him digging up like a fly come around and keep persisting.
That's how you end up in a hit list.
In a bad man business,
no evidence.
Rhyme seen fingerprintless,
flow effortless.
Casual like the weekend,
no pressure when
we're comfy and decent.
Set this all beasting,
hunting season.
And frankly speaking, word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Gun can't turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with dude coming. Renegades that appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your Jews on it, you don't wanna lose on it. Either move on or move on it. Word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Gun can't turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with dude coming. Renegades that appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your Jews on it, you don't wanna lose on it. Either move on or move on. Bad weather, oh, 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 just because I was born a rebel. Music me use and put food on my table. Say again, I was born a rebel. Me spread the love around and conquer evil. Say again, I was born a rebel. When me walk past, we keep that them a tremble. Oh, oh, I was born a rebel. I was born a rebel. Just like a soldier. On the battlefield, at war with the whole world now. This is our field, just like a warrior. Our knock it
tremble. I was born a rebel. I was born a rebel. Oh, Lord. It's me against the world. It's me against the world now. Oh, Lord. I said, it's me against the world. It's me against the world now.
Y'all, some people got good friends, and now I live my life right. Intense. On the edge, on the wire. I'm from the group where friction leads to fire. Stack your bricks, the time is take your pick. Do it, don't. The track, alchemist. Yo, my life is good. I got my peeps in the mix, so.
Worst come to worst, my peoples come first.
I got worldwide family all over the earth. And I worry about them all for whatever it's worth. From the birth to the hearse, through streets the guns burst. Words I disperse are here to free minds. Yeah. And if mine are needy, I need to feed mine.
When worst come to worst.
Set up shop and write a verse. Actually, what? That's best come to best. My lyrics take care of me, they therapy, get shit off my chest. Extra stress, 3-4 over the score. Different patterns of rhyming prepare me for war. So next time you see us, we'll be deadly on tour. When
worst come to worst, my peoples come first.
Word up, if worst comes to worst, I make whole crews disperse. You know it's family first. Gifted unlimited with dilated people. Babu, evidence, Irish science. And a shout out to my man Alchemist on the Trizap.
Worst come to worst, my peoples come first.
I'm a glutton for the truth, even though truth hurts. I've studied with my peoples on streets and in church. We make it hard when we go on first. Long road, honor of the samurai code. These California streets ain't paved with gold.
When worst come to worst, my peoples come first.
I got that back. At the end of the day, we could go our separate ways, but the song remains and won't change. Got my target locked in rain. I might switch gears, but first I switch lanes. Without my people, I got nothing to gain. That's why.
Worst come to worst, my peoples come first.
Special victims unit, catalyst for movement. Create to devastate since 84, show improvement. Definitely dilated peoples comes first. Cross training spar, we raise the bar and we put it in your ear, no matter who you are.
Come the worst, my peoples come first. When worst come the worst, when worst come the worst, my peoples come first. My peoples come first.
Dilated peoples.
Dilated, y'all.
Dilate the people. I roll with the full show logo to open eye. Dilated.
Peoples, that's the record.
We got you dilating.
Dilated.
Dilated.
Violated people.
Evidence, our science, Babu, the world is shocked.
Shocked.
Tell them again. Tell them already. We have to tell them. again, but them a